Bernalillo County will soon open applications for the homeless to stay at the tiny home village. The application period for the transitional housing starts Monday and runs through December 3rd. They have 24 residents right now and have 6 homes to fill. Depending on how many people apply, applicants may be put on a wait list.